I'm Paul Folger. Every single day, between 40 and 50,000 big trucks travel on Oklahoma roadways, and thousands of those trucks every single year are involved in crashes. I found some information that tells all kinds of details about these crashes. We're talking about the time of day, the day of the week, even what the road conditions are like when these crashes happen. We're going to boil it all down when you join us Thursday at 6. We will talk about when you're most likely to be involved in a crash with a big rig. Again, that's Thursday at 6 o'clock.